Hello everyone, I'm the old one, and I welcome you to another episode of Warhammer Total War 2 with the High Elves. In the previous episode we did manage to complete the Ritual of Prophecy, and now we are ready to continue with the expansion of our realm. First of all, I have to level up Alastar. I'm gonna give him... he has a lot of things here to do. He could take a Militia Master. Why not? And he can actually attack Higher Earth once more. Let's do so. Alright, decisive victory, we got some money and some experience points as well. I'm gonna execute the cutters for experience points, and then I'm gonna return Alastar to the White Tower of Hoeth, where he belongs for now. Now, second, we are going to attack with Tyrion against the Skylings. But how about Galador Repose? Let's speak with Galador. Let's make things better. We have already used the improved relations, but I'm gonna do it once more. For 20 more points, and okay, so let's take Tyrion and let's fight the Skylings. He fled.
Into position.
Seal. Okay, I'm gonna pursue. Because this is the best thing to do, and now we can upgrade things here. I'm gonna wait. I said that I'm gonna wait with these guys. How about over here? You can actually go for Vitner. Yeah, go for Vitner. Over here you can upgrade your garrison, which is something good to do so. You do not have anything else special to build. Maybe you could go for Grove. We will see in a bit. Alright, I think that I am done here. Nothing to do. So let's end the turn. Let's move it fast in a fast forward manner. So, oh, the Skavens, they just enter the first part of the ritual. Nothing too fancy. It's not that big of a deal, actually, for us. Now we are gonna wait. Gonna wait to see how the Skylings will actually do things. And they just fled. Opposing ritual started. The grey vortex fluctuates, the staff of chaos drawn to its fast, then slow, then fast again, flicking like the head of the vole beneath the hawk's shadow. Someone interfaced with the great enchantment, and whether the design of that meddling be towards ability of the vortex or otherwise cannot be allowed to stand. rivalize the city from which the ritual energies emanate and ready the force. Their forces. Excuse me. So everything is done. Okay, you should go and actually try to destroy the Skylings and reclaim our lost territories. I'm gonna wait for you over here. What's happening with Kalidor? I'm gonna wait a little bit and then check it out. Nothing for you here. Here in the port, you should build a grove, but not right now. Actually, upgrade those guys in the White Tower of Hoveth. You should move over there as well. And replenish your troops, maybe even recruit something. Yeah. I can't recruit anything because I don't have money. Let's go a little bit with diplomacy and let's try. They are unfriendly with us. Invasion war of the Kalidor treaties. Let's try.
How can I assist? Welcome. Your words
to make a peace treaty, no? No peace treaties. Treaties with Illyrian. Oh yeah, we have treaties with Illyrian.
I serve the king.
What can we do with you?
A
non-aggression pact with you. And you, okay.
Most astute.
Offer was accepted. A defensive alliance accepted. Military alliance accepted. There is a chance that they will join our confederation, but I don't know if I want to do that right now. Let's go to Nagaraith as well. Let's get an aggression pact and a defensive alliance. Very good.
I'm waiting Tyranok. To make your case quickly before my arrows
we
bite.
Cannot do a peace treaty with
Guardian
you.
Of the what would you ask of the Asa?
What happens with you? You have a chance to join the Confederation with us. Not gonna happen though right now. We don't want to do so. Okay. And Kalidor doesn't want
at your service.
To actually do peace with us. Maybe I should use a little bit influence to make things better with Kalidor. Let's give two more times. I think that something will happen over here. Okay, we are done. We are done. Port Erstol, you will build maybe something for money. Oh, I said that it will be a grove. Okay, we will see. We'll wait. Excuse me once more. Let's go a little bit faster. And once more we will gonna wait and see how the Skylings will fare. What they will do. Actually, the Scourge of Cain have done an ugly work on us here on the map. Over here. We have an officer discovered. Mission issued. Capture and occupy the following settlement: Tralinia. And I have 8 turns to complete. Greeting my prince, now you have influence both in the Phoenix Guard and beyond. We must focus on empowering King Fibinar for the next ritual. The place from Matland, Lord of the Deeps and God of the Sea, will temporarily grant our living ink with the power to separate the oceans. Alright. Okay. Shield against the darkness. I don't think that I can take this settlement in 8 hours. In 8 turns. Actually. Okay, let's wait a little bit there and see what will happen. The glittering tower actually can build this one. Yes, only this one for now. Calendar will improve their relations with us, and you got a rank, a skill point. Give him Militia Master as well, in addition, and maybe now you can recruit one and one, actually. It is better this way. Okay, what shall we do? Maybe I should just leave this
the forest hides much.
This one alone. Yeah, maybe it's the best. Okay, let's make another attempt to end one more turn. And let's see what will happen. We have to defeat those Skylings and take the settlements as soon as possible, and we will have to remove the pirates from our lands as well. Okay. Technology researched, Horde Masters, plus 2 experience points for mountain units, Illyrian Rivers, minus construction cost and plus income from buildings for Alastar, not Champion a bad thing. I think it is time to attack this one. Okay, let's actually fight this battle.
I am ready to fight.
We're gonna fight this battle to have a battle in the video, because it's something that we like. They have a lot of men, but of course we are superior with superior forces as well. A lot of archers, and of course we have Tyrion on our side against Kalak Berg Falk, a Norseman warrior ready to conquer and destroy the lands of the High Elves, but their days are numbered, and they will bring some allies as well. We will make short work of them as well. Alright, let's put our troops into position and ready for battle.
Acknowledged. Spearman.
Okay, we have those units as the vanguard in a formation. We have you in the rear giving support. Those little rivers will go like that. A high pitch due to my neck, sore throat, a little bit of sore throat. the Lyrian archers on the flank, and you will go over here for support. Good. Let's start the battle. You guys will attack in a multiple direction. You guys will start and attack these guys. Our archers will do some work with the first daring to come into position. We'll do a short work. They are destroying actually the our enemies. Attack with all our might. Use the birdie. And the infantry as well. Our spearmen will attack those units as well. Our shooting units did an extraordinary work. They did a magnificent work. We have almost destroyed everything and haven't break a sweat. Maybe Tyrion. We have casualties, of course. Give more attack. Okay, that's why we have lost a lot of white lions. You should start and attack.
Assyrian guides us. Assyrian willing to the fray for duty.
Okay, move them over there so they have a better position to attack. And shoot and destroy everything that moves. And as fast as possible.
This world is rightfully ours.
How many white lions I have left over here?
Yes.
Very little, actually. Attack from the rear, please. You guys just go over there. Move back. Why are you losing? Okay, we have a victory. We have a victory. Let's move everybody here to try and kill some things, some minions, some enemies. The Lyrian Reavers will attack the Lord, their Lord. I want to destroy it as soon as possible. Even though I think that everything will die, actually. Attack them, destroy them. Eliminate them. Make them bleed.
Acknowledge. Make Ulfwan proud. Sign up. We will obey.
Attack them.
For the king.
attack him. He has how many hit points? Let's see. No. 317. We will defeat him. We will destroy him. I think so. Yeah.
Battle calls.
Let's see. He's losing some hit points. Slowly. Come on, guys. Chase him off.
Illyrian archers.
I don't want him to leave. Never mind. I'm not gonna end. I'm not gonna wait until it ends the way that I want to. We have a quite good actually shooting fair with an average of 60 kills. Our melee units didn't do that good. Tyrion did splendid, 57 kills. And we managed to kill 1,079 men. It is a good trade. Alright. 2,600 gold. A weapon, the Ogre Blade. Very good. And some XP gained as well. And of course we're gonna occupy the city.
There is glory to be won.
Weapon strength plus 8%. Not bad. And we killed Kalak Berg Falk as well. And now we got some leadership when fighting Chaos or Noska. Again, not bad. And what do we have here? No, I don't want you, I wanted you. Let's upgrade this territory. Not bad, not something that we do not want to do. Tyrion, what do you have? Nothing. You're just gonna replenish your troops. I'm gonna upgrade you to the highest tier as well. And I think that I am set for the turn. And of course, let's just do another little thing. Let's try and make a peace treaty with you. They have accepted. That's nice, actually. That's very nice. And we have an improving relationship. We can make a trade agreement. Excellent. We can make non-aggression pact. Again, splendid. Military access. Of course, why not? So, it was actually that easy. And now, the only one that we are at war is Tyrannok and Seferi.
You may approach.
We can't do anything with you, right? And we have a very, 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 very negative relationship with them, as well as with Safari, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, with you as well. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with you right now. We did. We completed one more quest, and we got some wave fragments. Very good. How much do we need? 1,060, and we have 526. Not that good. We need a lot more, actually. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the video. If you did so, a like and a subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comment that you want to leave me in the comment section below. I will try to answer them as soon as possible, and it really helps out my channel. I will see you in the next video. Until then, have a good one.